Lovely Dean here. I know we've been doing a lot of Five Nights for these recently, but I decided to try and complete Night 3 in this episode, because, you know, why not? Why not? So it's third night, 12 a.m, and I don't think any of the animatronics have moved yet. That's a good sign. That's a good sign. It, you know, it's good. If any of the animatronics move now, I'm going to go mad. Wait, what's the difference there? We don't crash, but, you know. Okay, I don't think I'm going to use any of my power, although I've failed a lot. Oh, Foxy. Please, Foxy, you've got to be kidding. Foxy's already moved. That's such a bad sign. I like the nights where Foxy just doesn't move. Like, for example, night one. Don't even ask me how I managed to do night two, but you know. Okay, so there's them. That's okay. That's all I need. And it's 1 a.m, 85%. This is pretty good. Got to remember to ration the amount of power I've got. And apparently the fan takes up a lot of energy too, which I find annoying. I think I'm going to close that door because if Foxy starts running towards... No, that's just a waste of power. No. If that's Foxy... Close the door. It was cheek removed after all that. Okay. Okay, Foxy hasn't moved yet. Need to find Chica though. Where is Chica? Is that? Can't find Chica. Who on earth is Chica? Okay, there. Okay, I can open that door for now. Oh, Chica's moved. Close that door. Or was it Chica who moved? No, it was Bonnie who moved after all that. Thank you for telling me. There's Bonnie. Just where's Chica? Okay, there's Chica. What about Freddy? Was any of... You see, Freddy doesn't seem to move much. Oh, there's Bonnie. And there's Chica. Okay. We're doing pretty well. It's 3 a.m. Imagine if we did it first go on the episode. That'd be so cool. Okay, there's Bonnie. Okay, Freddy hasn't moved because Freddy's a good boy.
Freddy, go and put the kettle on,
Freddy's
good.
Okay, I don't...
Make sure it's got a load of water.
Where's Chica? Come on. Don't kill me.
I was gonna say no.
Is that Chica there? Okay, Chica's gone. That's good. What? I've only got 26%. How did that happen? Wait. Where's Bonnie? Where's Bonnie? Can't tell whether that's Bonnie or Chica. I think I'm going to close that door. There's Foxy. Can't have that door open. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me now. Close the door. No. He's still there. Escape. Where? 0%. My dad. Damn it. Damn it. Please tell me this song lasts long enough so that I can just survive. I will survive. I will surrender. No, I'm just gonna die, aren't I? Yep. That's my luck. I get to 5 a.m. and then I die. That's just my luck. We are gonna have another go after the game over scene thing. This is getting seriously annoying because I just can't do this level. It's really annoying. Come on then, night free. Come, night free. Come. Okay, it's 12 a.m. Fine, what's that? What? Cheek has moved already. We're off to a bad start, guys. Sometimes you're off to a good start, sometimes a bad start. But you know, bad starts sometimes lead to good ending. Chica. Okay. You know what? Okay, this is looking good. Okay, this is okay. Press Freddy's nose. We'll be fine. See, it's 12 a.m. That's rubbish. I'm literally shaken. Cheek has moved. No. Oh, there's Chica. I need to check 1C. Cam 1C. Come on. Okay, Chica moved. Where did Chica move to? He's not my office. Chica isn't here. Don't tell me. Chica moved again. Shut that door. Wait, I really don't need to shut that door, do I? Because Chica's there. She isn't. I think it's just she. Okay, he's there. No, she's there. Oh my gosh, I can't believe how horrible I'm being to Chica. And I'm even swallowing air, I'm that scared, guys. Well, you know. Okay, Freddy's still there. Chica's there. This is good. It's 2 a.m. I've got a feeling about this. I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Although it is only night free. The complete night free. I am gonna be so happy. So happy. I'm not saying it will. Okay, there's Chica. Okay, let's get off it. I don't want to lose too much power because it's only 3 a.m. Wait, it's 3 a.m. Good. Okay, Bonnie's moved. There's Bonnie and Foxy still. Foxy and Freddy seem to be the good boys here. Where's Chica? Okay, there's Chica. Chica's there. There's Bonnie. There's Freddy. Okay. Keep that heart pumping, June. Okay. Doing well. It's not too much to worry about, guys. We're doing okay. It's 4 a.m. Nope. Don't move. Close the doors. Close the doors. Don't let the light in. Why am I singing? Well, I'm really wasting power here, aren't I? Bonnie isn't there. Can we open these doors? We've only got 20% power. Oh, wait. Bonnie's moved. Well, at least animatronics moved. Don't kill me. Chica's still there. Freddy's moved? Really? This is just my unlucky day. Oh god, it's 5 a.m. It's 5 a.m. Chica's gone. Please don't kill me now. So with my luck, it's gonna turn to 5 a.m. Yep, see? And I've run out of power and it's 5 a.m. The same thing happening over and over and over again. I just hope that Freddy's song lasts long enough for me to very luckily and happily survive. And it turned to... Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Oh my god, yes! Yes! Come on! Yes! I just beat Freddy! Thanks for watching this video, guys! I completed the third night! Woohoo!